Now, to the organizers of Burning Man, have canceled this year's event. The festival was slated to start August 30th and running through Labor Day per usual. But the organization is offering refunds for people who already bought tickets. It is asking for donations to help minimize layoffs and what calls the belt tightening measures.